Chef Alex, and I want to talk to you a little bit about death in the kitchen. So, a lot of times when you go to a restaurant, you see a big fish tank, and it's going to be full of lobster, and you can pick one out, and they'll cook it for you. Now, in some places, they'll do this in front of you. So, if you're a restaurateur, or even a caterer, and you decide you want to do something like this, I would get a grasp of what's going on first. If you're a restaurant, I would do a test room. Don't just, present live animals to people at the table and say, oh, we're going to chop this up and do a stir fry for you right here on the table side. So, yeah, I've seen it done. So, if that's the idea, I would do your test run first, because that's a very fast way of, getting people to not come if they don't approve of that stuff. And it's mainly seafood. We'll see with lobster, squid, octopus, stuff like that. You'll see fish in fish tanks, and if it's an open kitchen, you'll be able to see everything. So it's something that you need to consider as a restaurateur and as a caterer. If you want to do that, take a fish tank and do that, and I wouldn't recommend that. Logistically, it doesn't work. It's expensive. People don't like it. Just, I don't recommend it. And as far as restaurants concerned, I don't recommend it either. But we have to talk about it, because it's an idea that you may come up with.